Tony, Mikey, which is me. 5 out of 1 family going to 1 primary school. Nothing test. Anything test dead. I want to hear me say. Just imagine 5 cousins, male, going to 1 school. Nobody trouble none of us. Because we knit together and we are strong. I say this to say to the family. We need to knit together. And that will be our strongest point. I remember some time ago, when Wayne was leaving to go to America, I was on that flight with Wayne. And we sit, when we were going to play, Wayne said, Mikey, the window me want, you know. Me want window too. But him say, me want it, so we just love it. No, what sweet me. I remember, you know, it's a pleasure just remember what happened in that plane. Wayne was at the window, and the plane started going on the runway. And when the plane was on the front lift up, we hang on for me on. We hang on too. And when the plane lift up, the plane lean. And say, Mikey. Always remember that. I will never forget that. No, I left and come back to Jamaica. And then we left. We went to Florida and left and go to New York. And I went to New York and spent some time with Wayne there. And Wayne was working with a construction industry where they demolished building, and Wayne get a job for me too. So we leave out the Monday morning to work, and we grab the train and go to a place in Harlem. So we go on, it's about November, it's a little bit cold. So we went to work, and on the way back, now hold the train, me and Wayne, I said, why, what do we have to eat later? So Wayne said, you go cook some food, man. Here, Wayne, Mikey, you cook this evening, and me cook tomorrow. So we said, all right. So we go home and just mash up some stew chicken and white rice. We eat up everything. Back to work again. Coming home now, Wayne, what we have to cook later? I said, I don't know. I said, Wayne, remember, I said, yeah, cooking now. I said, yeah. So we go home, I'm just hold my space. We're in the kitchen. I said, Mikey, food ready. I said, bring my one cup. I said, look, porridge. Oh. I said, Mikey, you don't sit late, man. Who put out that lamb? So I said, all right. So the Wednesday morning, we cut out, work again, we come home now. I said, Mikey, are you cooking? I said, yeah, man. So I'm going home, let us mash up some stew. Red pea stew and white rice again with spinners. I'm in love with spinners, you know. And we just work it, my brother. But Thursday morning, you know, work again. Hold back the train, cola bites. Wayne, remember you are cooking? Say, yes, man. I just say, son, I watch a movie. I wait for my food. Mikey, dinner ready. Bring my one cup. We are sitting on the same place and eating. You know. When Wayne bring me dish, come now. A big dish, guess what we get? Porridge. I don't know where we learned to cook porridge, but we ain't cook nothing else but porridge. And it's only cornmeal porridge. Come here, tell you, Wayne was fun to be around. When I started to go to America, the first person, let me think good, because I don't want to tell no lie. I know he is the first person to give me 20 US. And that was from 1995. I've been traveling to and from. Nobody else.
Never.
Don't give me a dollar. Oh, my faith, forget Wayne. And Wayne bust me upon a 20. Reggie, Wayne is a good, good buddy of mine. He's not only a cousin, he's a brother, he is a friend. Now share one more little thing we don't know. before me go, because I don't want to take too long. You know, so one time, we go up there and check me in, and I said, wait, no, so I go back to my and buy some garments, you know. I want to come back to me and bust two models for them girls. But then, you understand? So, me and we now walk the road now, we go up on White Plains Road. I'm going to a store where they sell shoes and jeans and things, and I'm going to the, store now. It's a nice little thing. I wonder if you know what I talk about. I say a girl in there, I say, but me and family come and find me and get no woman and me and I'm done enough. And I say, what? Me just a look. Me just a look, what? She a look too. Two we a look. But we ain't a look too. So, we ain't a say, because she's the clerk in the store, we ain't a say, baby, me like you, you know. You're the girl now. Me not like you. She said, you there a long time. And you have the dirty ways. Him just come and hit me like. Anyway, me never eventually get the girl still. But when I remember them things about me and my cousin, we share them times together. It just sad to know that him gone so early. You understand? Because you know it's appointed unto man once to die. Well, since I don't know what Wayne heart, what condition his heart was when he left us. But I just hope and pray that he gave his life to the Lord and he's in the arms of God even now. Now, I have already given mine to the Lord. And I'm encouraging each and every one inside here, especially my family member, them I want to die. All who not going to life yet, you know. Hurry up! Get ready! Jesus is coming soon. This is my few words. Thank you very much for listening.